bus is the
We're just beginning to take a look at a city called Caesarea, and it's named that, you can tell right off the bat, in honor of a Caesar, Caesar Augustus. And this is a city that's built by Herod the Great. Built it in between the years 22 BC and 9 BC. So it starts in the year 22 BC and completes the city with some major inauguration festivities in the year 9 BC. Now, before I go any further, just try to shoot off the top of your heads what the first thing is that comes to mind when I mention the name Herod the Great. Like, what's your first association?
Slaughter of the innocents.
Oh, what? Go ahead.
Slaughter of the innocents.
Slaughter of the innocents. You mean the
babies? The babies under two in Bethlehem.
Around Bethlehem, okay.
Awesome builder. He's the one that...
Great builder, okay, that's unusual, okay. That's Herod the Tetrarch. That's one of his way after. Okay, go ahead.
Magi?
Magi building the temple. Anything more, Herod the Great?